Hi, I'm Victoria Cummings, VP of Membership for ATD Houston. I'm here with Antoinette Coleman with MD Anderson Hospital. Antoinette is an instructional designer. What benefits do you think ATD Houston has for you for your profession?
Well, for my profession, I like some of the information that I can get from ATD. I like the conferences that they offer. I like the ability to network. And lately, I like the competition that I entered with ATD.
Good. Tell us about that competition.
Creating e-learning module for Houston Food Bank.
Excellent. And I think that's going to be judged at today's conference, correct?
Yes.
Okay. Excellent. And do you do e-learning at all?
Yes.
Okay. How do you keep up in that field?
Well, by attending conferences like this, reading blogs, reading articles, taking advantage of trainings that's offered sometimes through ATD. Pretty much that's it.
Okay. All right. Thank you.